For two-time world champion Buddy McGuire to go on to Russia with James Toney for his title fight. What do you expect from this trip? What is it going to take to win?
I mean, James Toney has to just stay busy, not look for the knockout, and do what he does best, win championship.
Are you familiar with Dennis?
Yes. I mean, listen, it's no easy task. I mean, it's going to be a tough fight, but in the end, James Toney will emerge victorious.
His last fight, he knocked out Roy Jones Jr. For James, it was the first fight in a while. I think last time he fought was in the winter, right?
February, yes.
February. So he looks really good. He looks like he's in shape. Is he ready?
He's ready. I mean, we still got a week of good work when we get there. So it'll be fine.
And this is a long trip. It's not like you're going from here to Vegas. What are some of the advantages of being away from home in this situation?
Less pressure. You know, I was just in Australia with Antonio Tarver when he fought Danny Green, and when you're away, there's no pressure on you. The guy that
and he knocked out Green.
Yes.
In a big knockout. You worked his corner?
Yes, sir.
Wow, congrats. I didn't know that.
Yes.
Why were you hiding?
I'm not a camera fanatic. My job is just to help the fighter get the job done.
So you feel the same thing will happen with James in Russia. You're going to somebody else's territory and take their belt.
Yeah, after.
And what's next for Antonio? Did you talk to him?
He texted me last week. They're still working on something.
And if James wins, it opens up all the doors. When he wins, it opens up. Because everybody's already, like, said he's over, he's done with. But he wins, it's a brand new opportunity.
Yeah.
So any message to fans if they're going to tune in November 4th?
Just expect a great fight.
There you have it, Buddy McGuire talking about James Toney. They're on the way to Russia. Stay tuned for more. November 4th is the fight. You won't want to miss it. Dennis Ledevev, FaceTubeReporting.com, and Mike Stackback reporting.
What website is this?